The Pittman Center Volunteer Fire Department is feeling the impact as well. Take a look. After responding to a call, one of the department's trucks ran over a tree that fell from strong winds. That caused that truck to leave the road, and you can see the damage. Fortunately, the firefighter driving was safe.